She said you'll find out what I feel.